I'm Bobby Sadian, founding president of Wilshire Law Firm. The trial team at Wilshire Law Firm represented a catastrophically injured client. Our client was a victim of negligence by a very large commercial facility. Our client did some work in the facility and was doing a little bit of drilling and drilled into a high voltage area unbeknownst to him. And he suffered burns due to an arc flash, which is the highest form of heat that is much hotter than any type of flame you and I are used to. When you have high voltage currents running and they're concealed, you need to let people who will be working in that area know about it, and they failed to do that. Our trial team at Wilshire Law Firm attended multiple mediations on this case, and defense came and they made a serious offer, one that showed that they were ready to play ball. Obviously not enough for us, not enough for my client. The way we see it at Wilshire Law Firm is, if someone were to offer me this kind of money, would I be willing to sustain this kind of injury? Naturally, the defendants do what they normally do, which is delay, deny, devalue the claim. Lucky for us and our client, more importantly, Wilshire Law Firm lawyers don't fall for that. We keep the case focused on our client and the damages to our client and what could or should have been done to prevent those damages. After our first mediation, we contacted Motion Lit and we told them that we're ready to start putting together our settlement video. In our experience, the best time to hire Motion Lit is early on. As soon as you know that you have a catastrophic case that has injuries and or a story that needs to be documented, there's sufficient pockets on the defense side to cover the expense, that's when I know. Let's turn on the light. You know, as our clients progress and they face challenges in their case, and you see your client facing the reality of attempting to recover from their injuries, and all that is good documentable stuff. And you know, after surgeries, interviewing family members, children, those who live with your client, those who work with your client, even teachers, if you have a young client who's still in school. These things take time to perfect, and there will be many times that we'll be shooting video throughout the duration of a case. If a case goes on for 2 or 3 years, we may have 5 or 10 sessions with the client, depo transcripts, and a little bit of accident recon video thrown in there. We felt that the client and his story deserved that sort of investment by our team. And in this case, Motion Lit did a really good job of keeping the focus on our client's injuries. And our lawyers did an amazing job of keeping the defense focused on the negligence of their insured, which was the facility and the folks who are running the place. I love it when we find synergies like this, where, you know, a powerhouse law firm comes together with a powerhouse specialist, whether it be an expert or, you know, a team that does audio video and puts together settlement videos. And when you can go the extra mile for a client and see the response, not in their face only, but also in the results that you get them, it's what makes, you know, the demands of this work really worthwhile. And I want to thank Motion Lit for being our partner when it comes to giving our clients the very best of the best.